Emily McGregor will settle for the two. And Lily Schofield for three.
17-24, women's cruiser heading down the third straight. They're being led by Kobe Stagg at the moment, where there's a challenge coming from Amali McKenna. We've also got Alyssa James, Adele Munro, and Brittany Cole in the mix. James making a move there to move up a spot as they head to the line, but it's going to be Stagg from McKenna, and James grabs a third. And Lily Schofield for three.
17-24, women's cruiser, Kobe. A Stagg sends it down the third straight out in front of Mark McKenna from Warrnambool in for two. Look at the battle for the three emerging now between Brittany Cole and Alyssa James. Alyssa looking for the move, can't make it stick, but no one can catch Kobe Stagg at the moment. She's gone like last week's paycheck, takes it out.
17-24, women's cruiser heading down the third straight. Kobe Stagg is leading the way from Marley McKenna. We got Brittany Cole in the mix there as well. We've also got Adele Munro and Alyssa James. But out front, Kobe Stagg is going to grab this one from Marley McKenna. Brittany Cole grabs a three from Alyssa James.
Moto 4, the 17-24 women's cruiser. With a 1V on the plate from Frankston, Kobe Stagg. With a 7A on the plate from Warrnambool, Marley McKenna. With a 19 on the plate from Clarence Valley, Brittany Cole. With a 42 on the plate from Bacchus Marsh, Adele Munro. And a 5-4-7 on the plate from Wyndham, Alicia James. Good luck to all riders. Gate drops and hit. Oh, I tell you what, they're coming together. It looks like that was Brittany Cole trying to rough ride that one down past into the moves, into the berm, but it's going to be Kobe Bouncer Stagg. Amali McKenna sends it up the inside to grab the two. Then it's the 19 of Brittany Cole, almost made the moves down the first straight. Alicia James now trying to find a way through. Adele Munro back in five, but it's Kobe Stagg from Frankston leading this one. Amali McKenna on the pink, yes, in for two. Look at the battle for the three. It's Brittany v. Alicia as they come into the berm. I tell you what, Amali almost made the move on Kobe. Kobe comes out in the lead. She'll take it out. I think that's four from four, Kobe Stagg. Amali McKenna, look at the battle for the three. Who gets over the line? Alicia James takes it on the line.